To me, owning stuff means just like not letting anyone like get to your head. Like no one can touch you. Doing your thing on a snowboard, like, not letting anyone get in the way of that.